excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. And he winds up on top. Beautiful, into mount. Hip escape, and he's out of the full mount. Nicely done. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Back up to his feet again.
Oh, he found the target there. That'll work.
Big shot. Tries to pass, but cannot. Hits the reversal here and in the field goal.
Lands flush with the left hand. Ferguson gets back up again. Nicely done. Oh, and he continues to effectively employ that jab. We told you he had one of the best jabs in the game, putting it to great use here tonight.
And he's gonna try to take the back.
And full back.
Seconds to go in round two.
Let's go.
20 seconds left.
Let's go. Get on your bicycle. I need you to move.
He postures into place. Wow, that was close. He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. Let's take a look at some of the action here.
Yeah. Wow. Here we go. Third round, you ready? You ready?
Let's Third go. Round underway. Oh, and he lands another strike to the body. Not a ton of real estate there, but he certainly found it. Lee gets up, but he looks compromised here, Joe. Goes to the body there. Nice combination of jabs.
What a fight! He kept attacking with those leg kicks over and over again, like we talked about several times throughout the fight. We knew it was eventually going to be a real problem, and this is the last one that he absorbed for the knockout.
Yeah, that's a good stoppage there, Joe. The fighter stopped defending himself. He certainly wasn't intelligently defending himself, even though he was trying to keep himself in the fight. And again, the winner here was so aggressive with his onslaught that ultimately appeared as though the outcome was an eventuality. So if you're the referee, you got to protect the fighter, and I thought he did a good job of doing just that.
And let's look at it from a different angle.
So a huge win by TKO for him here tonight, a seminal moment in his UFC career, and that could hold up as one of the better TKOs of the year. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop to this contest at 35 seconds of the third round, declaring the winner by TKO, Tony El Cucuy Ferguson.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight tilt between Conor McGregor and now.
Here we go. First round. You ready? You ready?
Let's first go. Round underway. So here he is, the man who has taken the sport by storm, Conor McGregor. You want to be mindful of what's coming your way in the early going. You know about the 13-second knockout of Jose Aldo. We'll see if he can take advantage here of what is a major edge in reach tonight. Nice slip and counter there by Ferguson. A All right, so first round is underway. You know, when it comes to his strategy, a lot of it is rooted in his kicking game, has massive power, whether he's attacking the head, the legs, or the body. So let's see how early he can find his range with those kicks here tonight. And the takedown attempt, but he does not land it. Oh, nice job with the leg kick, and he will continue to try to beat up that lead leg. He'll go outside, he'll go inside. Expect that to be a big part of his attack and strategy in this one. Just missed with the left there. Flipped him with the jab.
Oh, nice inside leg kick.
Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that straight hand. He has shown a vulnerability here by leaning in right into his opponent's range. Well, he just hasn't been efficient with his strikes here tonight. There's another swing and a miss, and at this point, if he can't preserve some stamina moving forward, this is gonna end up being an awfully long night. Inside leg kick is there.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
There's the
jab. Oh, he hurt him! Oh, he's hurt! That one dropped him! Nice leg kick.
More great kicks from him here.
And he connects with the punch.
Big punches. Oh!
Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here. Oh, straight right. McGregor's cut is bleeding profusely now, Joe. You know you want to give a fighter a chance to stay in the fight, but I wouldn't be surprised to see them call in the doctor and ultimately stop this fight. Just misses with the straight left hand.
Eats a nice right hand.
Inside leg kick.
Beautiful. Switching of directions there and landing that kick.
Under a minute now to go in the round.
Oh, double jab.
Connects with the punch there. El Kukui gets caught by the inside leg kick. Oh, he landed the double jab again, Joe. Effective punch there by Ferguson. He can truly do it all. 15 seconds remain in the round. Throwing that jab now again, the fighter evades. The horn sounds for the end of round one.
Let's take a look at some of the action here. There's a nice leg, some really well played.
Here we go, second round, you ready? Ready?
Second round underway. He landed that inside leg kick. Effective strike there by Ferguson. He can truly do it all.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Nice punch by Tony Ferguson. Well, the offense has been there. He is landing some good shots, but not really stringing them together and putting combinations on his opponent. He's got to mix up his strikes, change his tempo a little bit, and try to get his opponent out of there by landing more than just one strike at a time. Doubling up on the jab there. Ferguson's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Throwing that jab, no good. Well, that'll quiet the storm. Shot blocked by Tony Ferguson. Constantly a moving target. Well, at this point, he's really got to think about mixing things up, change levels a little bit, try to slow your opponent down by working the body. At this point, he's really been a headhunter. Got to mix the head. Looks a little wobbly on his feet. He's got him hurt here. Oh, and he connects there. Oh! Man, as he landed a high volume of strikes here in round two, definitely picking up the pace after round one. So he got the message from the corner, and now he is...
Oh! Nailed him! He's in big, big trouble.
Well, back to his feet here, Joe, but look at him. He is hurting for certain. That man is in a world of trouble. How about that shin? Well, he just missed on another strike there. He has not been efficient with his attack here tonight. And offensively, I think his approach leaving a lot to be desired. Got to figure out a way to conserve some energy here moving forward.
Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
The cut on his face is getting nasty.
He's got good accuracy on that jab.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Well, no issue finding his timing here. Nice series of strikes as he continues to land.
Straight punch gets through.
Back to the left hand now, but unable to connect, Joe.
Oh, he got crack.
McGregor gets caught by the inside leg kick.
Oh! What a wild fight! Beautiful knockout victory right as the round was ending.
Wow, so just when his opponent maybe was trying to turn the page to the next round, he gets caught with that huge shot, goes down, and the referee wisely jumps in to stop the fight. So that'll do it. Beautiful technique there. Bruce Buffer has your official decision.
Hear what I say. We are the business today. Shit is finished today. RP&J. PB&J. We drop the classic today. We tablet our ass today. The joints with the matches and ashes away. We dash away. Donna and Dixon, the pistol is rapping away.
Doctors of death. Killing our patients of breath. We are the pain you can trust. Dropping it rough. Hooking up curses and slurs. In a mush. I became famous for flaming you. Maiming my way through the brush. There was no training or taming of me and my bra. Live like a man, but I'm animal raw.
We are the murderers there. Dead with the jail and we the murderers there. Deal with the hell and discovered the devil delivered some hurt and despair. Used to have the push. Now my pounds are the push. Holy, I'm burning the bush. Now I give a about none of this shit. Two runner over and out of this bitch.
To the spotlight.
Copying of get done. I'm in a rush to be numb. Dropping 1,000 ain't much. Come from the clouds on a missile to turn this whole town into dust. Don't make a sound, baby, hush. I am the living swipe right on the mic. I'm a slut. I don't know how to not spit like a loud. I'm pounding my kids on your couch.
Half of a Mongol and mythical team. Dealing this treacherous thing. Legend says L is a spun out of hell. The myth is my mama's a murderous queen. Yo, like in Godfather 1. You get the gun as I christen my son. If I die today in this hell, I should pay. Tell the Lord, Mikey said, fun.
Every new record's my dick in a box. We get a doozy, the mullah's a lot. You're getting used to me doing no wrong. I don't play chicken, you prick, I'm a fox. You wanna kick it, I'll give you the rocks. You kiss the if you bark. I'm magic, in fact, I'm a warlock and talk. I got a unicorn on board.
Stop.
Step into the spotlight.
Jelly won't snitch. I run the room with the Ritz. I sip a fifth of the whiz. I dub in the tub. Then I on my wrist.
I'll pull a sword on you since. Just for the flick of the wrist. Get you giving a miss. Me and my skip away whistling and grin. Every day's golden when you only win.
Bullying bastards and beating on beats. Sounds like a day at the beach.
Preach.
I keep the middle school step on your feet. Before you can speak.
We move among the ones who think of me. You think I'm lying, you right, see my teeth. Don't be a bore when I'm wrong if I move. I'm fun when your prey doesn't move. I put a to a bunny like truth. Say something funny, your bunny. You got a bevy of shit you could groove. We like to thank you for choosing our crew.
And that's from the crew you can trust. Warranty plus for shit up. We are the no-gooders, do-gooders, known to the dancers